Are you Penelope Braithwaite?
Why, yes, I am.
I've got a letter for you.
Oh.
And a gift.
A letter and a gift. Well, we don't even know each other.
Well, it's not from me. It's from,
From Beau. Oh, he is so...
strange?
Yes, he's a little strange, but also so human. The rest of our families are stuck in the Dark Ages, or... well, I don't know, cave people, perhaps. Beau's different. But if they find out, they'll kill him and send me to live someplace awful, like Ohio. Have you ever been to Ohio, sir?
No.
Well, neither have I, but my uncle has a factory there. He was sort of the black sheep on account of having left. But now they tolerate him because he's a vicious snob. Families are... there's something else. You got a family, sir?
No, not really.
Well, they tolerate him because of the money. But me, with my ideas above my station, they can't stand.
That sounds pretty complicated. I don't know quite what to say.
Well, nothing to say, except I hope they all rot. I don't. Well, maybe a bit. But here, if you see Beau again, will you give this to him?
Sure.